I'm on the family, he's the word of all the priests. God took me back, and that's not the word, hallelujah.
Oh, Come on, let's stand here, please. Where is the young man that was standing at the door all alone?
He left.
In God? Cover him, Holy Ghost. Cover him, Holy Spirit. Cover him, Holy Ghost. Cover him, Holy Ghost. Cover him, Holy Spirit. I want to greet the mighty woman of God. Bless you, the last, it was in 2019, was it? I was here, and I was supposed to contact you, and I had to fly out on Monday. My apologies. May not lose that link again. Amen. Please accept my apologies. Listen to me, be my big of yourself. You're big about your talawa like me. You're just talawa, so I want to share something with you. And an old woman and a life, you will call him over, be checked by the anointing on your life. Some people can't stand the anointing on your life. Woman of God, some people can't stand the anointing on your life. And every man will like you. Some of them are come all of them different colors and them different things until they say they can't hear things. And hear things, but when they try to do a structure, the anointing. And not every man you can't get married to. Because some of them are going to try out from the presence of God. Love God, my prayer. I know they have been speaking negative things about you. I know they have been saying all kinds of things about you. But get ready, I see an international favor that is getting ready to sweep you off your feet.
You shall be satisfied. I heard somebody say to the ears, be careful of them. But watch this. There are times when some people receive your blessings and they know that it's a piano. And they will try to distract you from receiving what God has for. So when they saw the connection, they were trying to separate. But I want to tell you something. When Mary was pregnant with Joseph, Elizabeth was pregnant with John, and the Bible said, Mary went to Elizabeth, and the Spirit of God came upon her, and the baby's asleep. I want you to hug him. I want you to hug her. And I feel a supernatural transfer. There is a shifting in the atmosphere. There is a shifting in the atmosphere. I hear a shifting. I feel a shifting. I feel a shifting. I see a spiritual transfer. I see a
this foundation. Yeah.
I'm not going to go through the Bible, I'm just going to tell you. You can read Luke 8, and it's reading from 43 to 48. I'm not going to read it. I'm just going to go with it as the Spirit of God says. The Bible said that Jesus was on his way. And he was on his way. And there was a loud crowd. A crowd that was so huge that he was wondering what's happening. And as he walked, he felt virtual left his body. I don't understand what it means to be pregnant in the physical, because I don't carry a womb. But what I can understand, sir, because you know what I'm talking about, there are times when we feel like we're pregnant and we feel like somebody's trying to kill a baby. See, don't let them kill your spiritual baby in the church. Somebody wants to tell you to shut up. Somebody wants to tell you to shut up. But you better be careful. Do not shut up. Because your shut up depends on somebody's deliverance. Somebody will understand that somebody's shout depends on somebody's deliverance. The Bible said that the woman with an issue of blood, she had an issue for 10 years. You guys know what I'm talking about. Who have been struggling with cancer. Sometimes they have it for 9 years. Sometimes they have it for 5 years. Sometimes they have it for months. Or whenever you're struggling with it, there is an issue. It doesn't happen in cancer. You can be so many lives for business. Your mother hurts you. Your mom hurts you. Your husband left you. Love God, the teacher, give up on you. Somebody give up on you. And you say, God, I need to understand. Where am I? I need to understand. Then listen. It doesn't matter where I am in life. I am going to hold on to my unchanging hand of God. It doesn't matter what comes. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to press. I'm going to press. I'm going to press. The Bible said that she spent all that she had. And she was believing. The women know what I'm talking about. The women know I have sisters. I have girlfriends. I have women friends. I have aunties. I have girls in my own area that know me. And each of them, when menstruation time comes, experience something different. Some people hate her them. Some people have run out. Some people feel up on the wrong. So, then we are. And I'm sister. And you say, I'm not. Some people in the pain. Go to the doctors, then they give up and I tell them to be free. I trust people my shoes, but I trust you because my spirit relates to me. The doctors don't know Mama. Doctors, you know me from Jamaica. You don't know it all. God knows everything. That the doctors wrote me off in 2016 when they did some tests on my blood, and they said 2008 and I would not live. Today is what? I don't know to the holy man. I'm not wearing it up. I'm not wearing it any part of my private part. Some people are wearing the guys. Take them off. They can't help you. If any of you need it, when you're in any yard, take it off. It can't help you. It cannot be the enemy's in our room. I'm going to tell somebody, say, God is bigger than man. 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 Take off your yard. It can't help you.
Thank you. She was pregnant while David did. He thought that God was sleeping. The Bible said that
I'm gonna keep you. I'm gonna cast a spell for you.